In this screencast, we're going to look at a very cool feature of Yoast SEO in the block editor, which is that you can add structured data blocks to your posts. Before we do that, of course, we have to know what structured data blocks do. So let's look at a search result page for how to bake a cake, and we'll see that there are more than just the regular results. First of all, you have a featured snippet, which tells you exactly how to bake a cake step by step. And also, if you scroll down, you'll see that the snippets right here have star ratings, for example. These special snippets are generated by what we call structured data, which is code that you add to the page to tell Google a little bit more about the contents on your page. So if we check out the page of this featured result, for example, we'll see that it has all these steps in the article, but Google can't interpret that. So what you have to do is, in the code, place a little piece of code, and we'll look it up right here. Yep, here we are, which tells Google, hey, this is a how-to step, and this is step one, and step one is, and then a bit of text, of course. If you do that, you increase your chances of Google showing search results like these for your site. So Yoast SEO allows you to do away with the code and just add a block which will add the markup, the code, automatically. So let's see how it works. So if you add a block and scroll down to the bottom, you'll see the Yoast Structured Data Blocks option. If you click that, you'll see that Yoast SEO has several structured data blocks which you can add. So let's add a how-to, just how to bake a cake. The first step is to gather your ingredients. Get the flour, etc. The second step is to preheat the oven, and so on and so forth. You can add a total time, so let's say this cake will take 3 hours and 30 minutes to bake, and you can add images as well for your ingredients. And you can insert steps if you want to. So if you fill in the steps, and of course this doesn't have to be recipes, this can be anything, like some work you have to get done, anything that you can break down into steps you can do with this structured data block. Okay, so let's add the other one as well. You have a frequently asked questions. You can answer a question and then the answers to the question, so Google can show these in the search results. Now, as Yoast SEO progresses, we'll add more and more of these structured data blocks to make sure that you have the best chances possible of adding structured data and, of course, getting those coveted rich snippets.